Russia is recovering from a mass shootout at a rock concert in Moscow, which has been labeled as a terrorist attack by the government. The terror attack at the Crocus City Concert Hall in Moscow's northern Krasnogorsk suburb has claimed the lives of more than 60 people and wounded over 100. Islamic State has claimed responsibility for the horrific attack in Russia, which involved gunfire and a grenade explosion. Let us go back a little in history and look at the previous attacks in Moscow in the last 25 years. Bomb blast in apartment building, 1999. In the early hours of September 13, 1999, tragedy struck a residential complex in southeast Moscow as a bomb ripped through an 8-story apartment building, claiming the lives of 118 individuals. This harrowing event was just one in a series of 5 devastating attacks that shook southern Russia and Moscow over a span of 2 weeks, resulting in the loss of 293 lives. Theater hostage incident, 2002. On October 23, 2002, the tranquil atmosphere of a musical performance at the Dubrovka Theatre in Moscow was shattered when approximately 19 female and 21 male Chechen insurgents stormed the venue, taking over 800 individuals captive. What ensued was a tense standoff between the perpetrators and security forces that spanned 2 days and 3 nights, plunging the city into a state of crisis. Rock concert attack, 2003. On July 5, 2003, the festive atmosphere at the Tushkino airfield near Moscow was shattered by a tragic act of terror amidst the vibrant energy of a rock concert. During the annual Krylya Wings Festival, 2 female suicide bombers identified as Chechen separatists by Russian authorities detonated explosives strapped to their bodies. The deafening blasts reverberated through the crowd of nearly 20,000 fans, leaving devastation in their wake. In the aftermath of the attack, the grim toll became apparent. 15 individuals lost their lives, while 50 others suffered injuries of varying degrees of severity. Metro bomb blast, 2004. A bomb was detonated by a little-known Chechen group on February 6, 2004 in a filled Moscow subway in morning rush hours, in which 41 people were killed. Metro bombing, 2010. 2 female suicide bombers on March 29, 2010 blew themselves up on the Moscow subway. In the attacks, one of which had targeted Lubyanka station, 40 people were killed. The other target was the headquarters of the FSB intelligence services. The 2 bombers belonged to the volatile North Caucasus region of Dagestan. The attack's responsibility was claimed by the Caucasus Emirate Group of Chechen rebel leader Doku Umarov. Bombing at airport, 2011. On January 24, 2011, tragedy struck Moscow's Domo Dedovo International Airport as a suicide bomber unleashed devastation in the arrivals hall. The force of the explosion claimed the lives of 37 innocent individuals, leaving a trail of devastation and heartache in its wake. Responsibility for this reprehensible act was claimed by the Caucasus Emirate Group, underscoring the ongoing threat posed by extremist factions in the region. The attack not only shattered lives, but also served as a grim reminder of the constant vigilance required in the fight against terrorism.